Hello and welcome to Let's Play Into the Breach. So, both of these kind of suck. That's got the spider thing that I hate. And this has the armored bullshit. I think this will be less terrible. Oh, none of these have the what are those things called? Power cores. Kill 4 enemies infected with acid, protect the energy of things. I think this will be fine. Well, let's move you here. Let's move you here. Here. That's not good. I think we have a solution here. But we need to get you out of the way. What's your movement? 3, so 1, 2, no, you can have it. Kill this thing? No, it's gonna be one damage. Final mech reactor. Very, very nice. I do want to shoot you with acid. You, and just, you're dead. You can just be moved here? Yeah. Yep, that works out fine. You're gonna run into the drink and be dead. Hopefully you'll hop right there. That would make me very happy. Or not. Can I get you to hop there? Beautiful. You're dead. Right here and ask this. So now let's move you here. You're gonna go here. Now I'll just use this. Here. That's a lot of enemies. Mm-hmm. To get that 30. Alright, so I don't care about that, honestly. Let's just do the loot increase for now. Defend the power plants, block Vex spawning 3 times. What does this look like? Terrible. We'll be very close to our 30 mark. Yeah, let's do it. So you can't get over there. You can, so I don't want that. You can do either one. Let's put you here, you there. I don't know where the fuck I'm gonna put you. Maybe like right. You're not flying, so. Here, right here. That's not good. Fine. That's less than fine. So easiest is your fucking range, so now you can go over here and be a pain in the ass. Do that, take it. Out of that, but no, you can't do anything else. so we're gonna end up eating a goddamn hit there. Wait, can I use this again? Oh fuck, I can. That makes everything better. So we can just take one power grid damage there. It saves that shit. You can escape this fucking thing. We're still gonna take some power grid damage. Which is not fucking fine with that. We'll take one damage. We'll go from there. We're also not gonna get our blocking 3 back spawns. That's just not a fucking problem. You fucking piece of shit. Oh great, now they are better. Both of these, it's not gonna make a fucking difference. Alright, so I don't wanna do this. You are gonna be fucking rings. You can go there. You can go there. You ain't shit. So that's two. Oh fuck. Close, but not quite. That's a bummer. Missed it by one round. Well, that was a fucking ugly, ugly fight. Alright, good. I get that back. We don't get our star, which is shitty, but whatever. Conveyor belts. Defend that disposal unit. Yeah, let's do this one. This should make it easier. I don't have, like, an extra power core sitting around. So, destroy all mountains. You can go right there. You can go right there as well. So, it's going to be important that we have something right here. Actually, let's do this. Let's do this, actually. It'll take two turns to kill all the mountains as well. Okay. Move you here. I'm going to Q kill this before it has a chance to do that. Can't do shit because. Pop us off, and then we'll only have two Vec to deal with. Move you here. Do another repair. Vex spawning three times. I don't like those. Kill at least seven enemies, protect the coal plants, conveyor belts, protect the clinic. That ain't the one we do. Yeah, let's do this one. I don't even know what I'm gonna do on this one. You're gonna hop right there and attack one of the pod. That's... Kill it. Go there. still leaves you. Oh shit, she was on a conveyor belt. I didn't even realize that. Okay, how much do you have? 2 HP, you do 1 damage. Who goes first? You're on a conveyor, so you're gonna... No, you're gonna hit that fucking thing. Shit. You can't move on a conveyor either. You're trapped over here, which fucking sucks. Technically, can I like land over here? Fucking shit. I think I have it, so we'll move you. Just gonna block that. You can go right here. Tag this, which leaves you, which I can just go here, throw you there. You're gonna get dragged into this fucker, it's gonna do 1 damage to you, and then you're gonna ram into it and kill it, and you can't hurt this guy. Okay. This is stressful. That's an easy kill there. She'll kill both of them. Just have you fucking run into the drink. Perfect. Fucking one conveyor belt there saved the goddamn day. I thought I was gonna take crit damage. I was gonna be a little butthurt about that. Alright, let's go ahead and... Yeah, sure. Let's call it a day. Love. One more. What do we got? Probably gonna sell you. Okay. So I have 1 mech reactor. I guess I'm moving more towards more health for everybody. Thank you. Destroy the Beetle Eater. Okay. Okay. This fucking hoppy bastard. You there, because you would fire in basically any direction and be fine. Here. God, the corporate towers clear the fuck over there. What kind of nonsense? That's very good. In fact, I might be able to just one-shot that idiot. Alright, how do I want to go about this? I like that a lot. Suffer one power grid damage, which is annoying. Please resist. Or not! So fuck it, this number means nothing. Three left. Perfect. Six. This. Eat your ass there. So here, repair and block a spawn. I'm okay with that. Really like going after that corporate tower. Fucking bonus by a hair. I don't care about any of this. I do care about getting that. Damage, actually. Alright, I'm going to make the cut here. As always, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.